Meat bicycle.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of The Hunt here on Borderlands 2. Today, returning for our next episode. I need that for some. Oh yeah, I lost all my skins. Well, what a good way to start. Yay! It's a shame that's not on the list. Yeah, welcome back to another episode of the Legendary Run. No, The Hunt here on Borderlands 2. Today we are going to start off by farming or trying to spawn an ultimate badass Varkid. I'm just going to have one shot at this. Hope we can actually get something decent to spawn. And then if not, we're going to head to the bunker and go for the Sham. And not stop until we get the Sham. Wow, that's not a really good time to do that. So let's just go and spawn all these guys anyway, let all the pods go, and then we're just going to hide in the farmhouse. How do I get into this thing again? Oh yes, round here. So I'm just going to, yeah, pussy it up in the farmhouse, and hopefully we'll get something good. Chances of vermi spawning are pretty, pretty shocking, so I don't expect that. But yeah, I'm just going to send some magic missiles out, get them all riled up, and hopefully not go down. And hopefully these adults will sod off. What's that? Is that a badass pod? Looks like a badass pod. It is. Right. That's a good start then. Not guaranteed to get anything at all here, but it'll be nice. Just want to see if things will keep spawning. Let's try and get the badasses provoked. Because if we do that, we should be pretty good. It's badass, super badass, and an ultimate badass, isn't it? Need those adults to sod off though. Oh, what's that? That's a super badass pod, I think. Yes, it is. Trouble is, super badasses fly, so we've got to be really careful of them. Damn it, that didn't work. Need to get them out. They'll help provoke things a little bit more. They'll also heal me. Right, let's keep provoking that super badass a little bit. Try and get that guy to go away. Go evolve. Trouble is, we ain't got a lot of time to do this. Oh, that's not good. You're not supposed to be able to get in here. Well, you can go away. Oh god, they're getting smarter. Might not get any further here, but you got to be in it to win it. Go on, evolve. Ow. Got to be careful not to go down here. Wow. I'm going to go down here. I need shield back. Let's send out one of these. There we go. Full health again. Thank God for regening grenades. Right. Yes, that's it. Get provoked. Can't hear any more evolving. Well, that's just getting really annoyed. Send some out that way, see if they find anyone as well. No, they're all just coming back to me. It's just what you want. Where are you then? Should we try a run? Oh, I might regret this, but come on then. I think sometimes you just got to make an appearance. Out. Shouldn't have done that, probably. Come on then. Get the super badass provoked. Get out of my way. Oh, he's put me down. That's not what you want. Let's see if one of these adults will let us back up. There we go. And he's put me down as well. I can hear something evolving though. I don't know if it's just a normal guy. Yeah, I think it is. Well, may not be the best at this, but we've certainly got to give it a try. Right. There's more stuff hatching, but I think it's just the guys that we killed have been replaced with new guys. Sometimes this happens. If we can get a... Yeah, what's that? It's just... Oh, it's another badass pod, though. That's not bad. If we can get more badasses, that's fine. So it's just the ultimate badasses, I think. Where are we, Quasar? Yeah, ultimate badass barkids. It'd be really good to get an ultimate badass. Should we herald a few of them? Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Health, please. Hit. There we go. Oh, we've got another visitor. You stay out. Oh, where's that super guy? There he is. He's not going anywhere though, is he? Well, we tried. Wow, why didn't that fill my health up? Got some health there, but I'd rather leave that until I need it. Okay, we don't seem to be... Ah, oh, there we go. We've got health. You guys not moving then? Let's see what's over here. Missed. Right, should we fight? I think we might have to fight here. No, let's go back in. Right, we'll try 2 more minutes. See if anything else spawns in. But I don't think it's going to. Let's get rid of some of the adults. This may not be very good actually, because if I go down here and can't get back up again. It's not looking good for us. In fact, let's get that guy. I don't know if you've got to get him to a certain amount of health. Might try and get him to half health. See if that annoys him anymore. Ow. Okay. Gotta be quick though with him. Could do with someone to give me some health. And we're down. And we can't get back up. See, this was the problem. Well, I think we're about stuffed anyway, really. We'll try and get that super badass to half health. And just over half health actually, and just see if that spawns him into doing anything. But I don't know if they'll disappear. I don't think they do disappear if you die, but damn it, it's obviously a lot easier when there's two, three, even four people about. Haha. You can kill me as many times as you want. I'll just come straight back up and hurt you again. Uh-oh, he's gone down. Yep, we're down again. Do you know what? Let's just try and kill this. Nope, these guys are... Oh, there we go. Where's the super? He's there. Get rid of him. Get rid of him. Let's just fight our way through him. And hope this super gets annoyed by it. This stuff's spawning, but it's just new stuff. Again, badass pod's good, but we just wanna... Oh! Did I kill it? I don't know if I killed it. Oh, there's 2 of them anyway. Right, let's try and get back into the farmhouse. Oh no, the buzzards are here. Well, when the buzzards come, that is it. Why couldn't you have just turned into a bloody badass? I didn't even want vermi, I just wanted ultimate. Well, we're screwed there. Anyway, I am going to make the run to the bunker now, obviously, because it's a long-ass run, and I don't want you guys to have to sit there and watch the whole thing. We'll get about 20 minutes of bunker farming in. And then probably, maybe, hopefully, go for the Sham as well. If I can be bothered, which I probably can. By that I mean farming him quite a few times off camera until we actually get it. I want to start wrapping all these drops up now. So, yeah, I'm trying to still get one an episode. So, yeah, anyway, I'll see you at the bunker. Right, we are back and we are at the bunker. So, hopefully, we should be able to get ourselves a nice Sham today. Hopefully. We've farmed this guy quite a lot. We've managed to get two bitches now, I think, off him. Still no Sham, unfortunately. So, yeah, maybe our luck will change. But like I said, I'm pretty sure if not, I'm just going to farm the crap out of this guy at the end of the episode and then bring you guys the completed run where we get the Sham drop. So, yeah, we should, without a doubt, get a legendary today. You never know. He might drop us a pearl. Never know. I highly doubt it, but right. Oh, he looks like he might be coming in on this side. Yes, he is. If he'll stop flying around. Maybe not, though. Come on, bunker, land. Stop messing around. Here we go, then. Let's go. Good start. He's blown me off, but good start. Not in the greatest position there. But we can work with it. He's staying very still, though, so that means I can get some good shots in. I hope he stays there for the whole thing. Don't fly off halfway through. No. Looks like we're going to get him. Yep, he's down. Nice. Nice, easy start. Right, these guys are coming down to me. So let's kill them before they do. Quite a lot of guys around, actually. I think two are down below, though. So as long as they stay there. Oh, no, that guy's just bailed there. That's why. Hot loader, I'm glad you stayed away. Uh-oh, another hot loader. Right. Let's get him down. Where are you? Right, we're good. Ah, get to my viewing spot. There we go. Come on, then. Let's see it land. It did not land. Nope. Damn. Would have been nice to get one on the first run, but we'll double check just in case. But I'm pretty sure. No. Well, that was a nice easy run of him at least. Gonna just see if this guy's dropped anything. There's a purple in there, but that's about it. Right. Well, one run down. We'll do about 20 minutes of this. We should be able to get 10 runs in easy of him before I have to go and do it by myself. Hopefully it won't take that long, but then again, it is the Sham. The Sham is not easy to get hold of. Unless you've got a very lucky RNG drop, but generally speaking, if you come in to farm the bunker, you're going to get a couple of bitches before you get the Sham. But it's all fun. Right, where are you? Gonna spawn in. He's round this side again, so that might be good for us. I've got a hot load of kicking off already, though. Stay there, thank you. An exploder's gonna screw me. Yep, thank you. Hopefully the bunker comes in now, though. He is. Right, we can work with that. Got our health back anyway. Thank God for the grog nozzle. Wow, he's right over me this time. Something right behind me, isn't there? Yeah, it's a loader of some sort, so we're not going to get any amp damage while he's doing this. And he's blown off. Who was it? It was you. Thanks for that. You've just well and truly screwed me. Git. Well, it means we can take a few loaders out now, I think. I don't need supplies. I just need your boys to stay off me. Oh, he's back here. Damn, I should have stayed down below. Right. Do what you like. Just stay there. Don't fly off again. Come on. He's so close. He's dumb. He's dumb. Just keep the guns going. Keep the ammo regen going. Oh, it's a power loader. Wow, that was clever. Touché to you. Just jump up and explode. Right, don't worry about him. Yet. Oh, there's a guy appearing over there. Hopefully he'll just leave me alone. He's a hot load though. No, I'm gonna... Yeah, he's focused on me. Damn it, I just want to see my drops. Right, I didn't see it. Spawned it at the wrong time, dude. What we got then? Nothing decent. Shock horror. Anything here? Nope. Blue. That's about it. Oh dear, dear, dear. Well. 2 runs down. Less than 6 minutes actually. That's not bad going. Should be able to get... I want to say 10 runs, but that'll be half an hour. We've already done 10 minutes of trying to get a Ultimate Badass Varkid spawn. So we'll probably just stay with 8 runs, 7, 8 runs, something like that. I might go over a little bit, though, I always do. Right. He's round here again. Let's hope he sticks around a bit more this time. This guy screwed me last time, though. Can't even see it. Wow, he's quick today. Holy crap. You are keen, my friend. Actually, I might not want to be as high as I am, because if you get kicked off, launched off the side, then it's game over. Right, come on, let's get some good shots in him. We're not doing sod all to him now. He's going to pack up, isn't he? Oh my god, I would if I was him. Right. Amp damage, go. That's better. Please don't pack up. Oh, he's so close. Wow, just as I run out of ammo. Get some ammo quick. That'll do. Nope. Don't put me down. I'm only a bloody gun loader. He got his legs knocked off. Conserve the ammo. Conserve the ammo. There we go. Yes, that's right. You go over there. Leave me and the bunker to it. Good drop, please. Good drop. And nil pois. Anytime, bunker, anytime. You know it's coming. I know it's coming. Let's dance. Let's just go for it. Let's cut all this bullshit out. Just give me what I want so I can go spawn some more Varkids. I'm really not looking forward to getting that Ultimate Badass Varkid. I'm pretty sure... I'm pretty sure I was doing the right thing there. Just provoking them a little bit, but not killing them. And just hiding. I'm sure that works. I'm sure we used to get Vermid spawn that way. But obviously it's hit and miss with them Varkids. But if anyone's got any good tips on what they do to get Ultimate Badass Varkids to spawn, or Vermi, without 4 players obviously, or the 4 player glitch, which doesn't work anymore, I don't think it's been patched, let me know. Someone's took my amp damage off anyway. It's you little shite, isn't it? Where are you? You will now die. Thank you. Right, bunker's here again. Let's get a good start this time. There we go, that's better. Before it takes all my damage away. Half health already. And great, a bloody load has just come down, but it's too late. Bunker's done. And you're about to be done. Bloody bull loaders. Oh. Now that reflected back at me. That's bad. Are you serious? If we die here, we can't get bloody... Oh, please. Oh, I was going to say, if we die here, we can't finish bunker off and he will respawn with full health. Right, he's dead. Oh, quick, we've got to check. Get to our spot. Check the drops. There we go. Just in time. really sorry for that noise. It shouldn't last too long. The bloody neighbour and his flipping housework. It's so flipping loud and annoying. Well, my boy's got supplies for you. Well, make it a sham, and I'll listen to you, mate. What are we going to do next episode? Oh, I've got a feeling we might have to go do Hyperius. Could go back to the Warrior. Or we could just go and farm more Marcus chests. That'd be nice, but it's not guaranteed to drop anything. Oh, we do need to keep an eye on Terra as well. We need to go back and get the last two drops from Terramorphous. So much to do. Do I need ammo? I don't really need ammo, but I'll get top up a little bit. Well, let's start on these guys early. Why did that miss every time? Why the hell am I down straight away? Oh, why didn't I just walk past him? There we go. That's why. I'll just take them out of the equation a little bit. I think Bunker might be over the other side this time though. Yeah, he's over there. I can hear him. Uh-oh, they explode. Idiot. Just get out of my way. Right, sorry to keep you waiting. Oh yes, that's good shots. Come on. Oh, don't fly off. Sucker. Oh, he's going to be ages now. Always when you get a good shot at him, he flies off. Right. You, go away. I've just cleared this area. Stop letting them respawn. Right, he's coming in here. It's got to be. Oh, hello. Didn't see you. Oh, Bunker. Stop messing around. I've run out of Gunzerk now as well. Hey, he didn't know where he was going. Right. Let's get this thing down quick. Great. Two money shots. I wasn't even aiming at him. Holy crap, we're getting hammered. Luckily, I've got my grog muscle. He's dead. What the hell? Take your fucking cannon and sod off. There we go, at least he's down. This time it's like I get knocked back. Beautiful. Even though it took two shots. Wow, look at them swirling around. And then attacking me. Where is he? Stop being an arse, Bunker. Just accept defeat. I'm going to have to come to it, yeah. That was a close one. Ah, I'm not in position. Come on then. Nope, still nothing. Why you do this to me? To be fair, it's only the fourth run, but I've farmed this guy so many times. And no sham. I don't even care what percentage sham it is, I just want to oh, hello. That is a Maggie. We've already got the Maggie though, haven't we? I hope we've got the Maggie by now. Yeah, Mick Zafford. Damn, that's a couple of duplicates. We've had these last few episodes. At least we're still seeing the legendaries dropping though. Can't be a bad thing. Oh dear me. Go. Go. Want one to drop in the episode though. I don't like doing the farming by myself on the hunt. It's always nice to get them on camera, but like I said many, many times now, we're 115 episodes in, or 13, whatever it is. We need to start wrapping things up a bit now. Don't want this to go on forever. But I don't want to quit just yet. I want to keep going until we get more and more and more drops. So, you want some? Hey, eh? You want some? Tough. You crap. Unlucky sunshine. Right. I'm just going to run past. Please don't. That's not a very good weapon against you though, is it, mate? Right. Let's get some early shots on him. Oh, you can do with going away. Ah. There we go. No, get on my pole. There we go. Right. Come on, bunker. Hopefully them guys leave me alone. It's just me and you. No, there's a guy right next to me shooting me and launching me off the side. Well, we'll just have to do it from down here then, won't we? Just as I get amp damage back, he packs up. Of course he does. Right, where's that git that was taking my amp damage away? You can stop that. Oh, and great, I've just moved my... I need to work out how to stop that from happening. It's always when I'm gunzerking, and I'm always gunzerking, so... And it's flipping, getting on my tits now. It wasn't bad at the start, I could deal with it, but it's getting worse. And I keep saying I'm going to fix it, and I keep doing nothing about it, so I suppose that's my fault. Right, bunker's back. What? You can't just land and then sod off again, you know. Just bloody land. Stop being a twit. Yeah, I need this thing to drop quickly. Now. I don't want to be doing this all day. Can't be doing me all shenanigans. Oh, you've stayed for more than one round, have you? Holy hell! Them bloody things are really screwing me. There we go. Get off the floor. Need to get them auto cannons. He's packed up again. Get him before he goes. Yes, he's gone. You should know not to mess with me, because I'll kill you eventually. And we're out of ammo. Wow, we used a lot of ammo in this round. Here we go then. Get your auto cannons away from me and just die, my friend. Drop me some good loot. Right. Last drop. No. Oh, bunker. Stop it. Right, I think I'm going to go for one more run of him then. And then I'll farm him by myself. And then I'll cut you guys back when we actually get some drops. It'll probably be a bitch. I'll probably... What is your beef? Well, I can't be bothered to check that lot up there. I just want to get one more run done. I need to go for a little walk. Because my legs are starting to lock up. Too much sitting and recording today. But it's been fun. Right, well, we need ammo, and we've got 500 rounds, but we used a lot last time because of bunker just swanning around, not staying still. I've been very lucky this episode. I think last time we came here and we farmed him, he just sat there every run nearly, he didn't fly off, let me kill him and off we go. Right, at least he's ran this side. I hate it when he's ran the other side because I spend too much time fighting loaders. Hopefully. Nope. Amp damage has gone already. It's probably because there's a gun loader right next to me. Looks like there's a couple of things shooting at me though. Oh well. We can still sit here without amp damage. As long as he stays where he is and doesn't pack up. I'm quite happy to sit here. Yes, one more shot and you are dead then. So one more round. Go on then, off you go. Thanks for taking all my amp damage away. Don't you hit me. Oh, okay, well, you can hit me all you like. There we go. Get that guy down. Oh, it's an exploder. Pull the loader down. Perfect, perfect timing. Oh, do you think that'll save me? It did. Nice. What we got then, boy? Come on, last run of you. Do it. Do it for me. No. Git. Well, anyway. Let's just double check, just in case. Pretty sure there's nothing there. No, there isn't. Yeah, anyway, guys. So, I'm going to continue to farm this guy off camera. Got to stop saying off camera. By myself. Off live recording. So, the next run you see should hopefully be the Sham Drop. And hopefully, it won't have taken me 200 more runs, or I'll be pretty angry. But you got to do it. No matter how many runs it takes, I should be able to get you a sham. So yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys for that now. And that moment is right here. So we are back, which means that we have got ourselves a drop. Thank God for that. It still took quite a while, actually. I was expecting it to maybe take a bit longer than it actually did, but obviously the sham is quite hard to get hold of, as you know by now, because we've spent quite a bit of time on this guy. But this is actually, I think it's about 20 runs later, so not too bad really. I mean, it's not the quickest farm in the game, but it's not too bad in the end. Got nothing in between it, no sign of a bitch anywhere, which I was quite shocked at really. I thought we'd have got a bitch by now. But yeah, it just popped out, and I actually didn't see it from my usual perspective. I normally actually see the things drop out. I'm going to have a quick look right now as well, actually, when it comes out, because it's normally quite easy to see as it does pop out, but it actually popped out in a different place to where I expected. Yes, I can see where it dropped now, but it's not too easy to see where I was. So it actually came out in the middle, as you can see. It normally pops out to that, well, to the right hand side of where I am at now. So yeah, anyway, it's here though. That is the main thing. Like I said, it took about, I think it was about 20 runs, something like that. Obviously, with this not being the legendary one, I don't count exactly. As long as we get the drop, it doesn't matter how many runs it dropped in. But yeah, there you go. It's a 78% sham absorb chance, so not the best in the game by a long way. But obviously, we've already got ourselves a decent sham, so I'm not too fussed about that. But yeah, anyway, it dropped. Thank God for that. So obviously, I've got to make a bit of room now. For it, we'll get rid of the slow amp, I think, because I'm never ever going to use that ever. And there you go, picked it up, add it to the list, and that is another thing ticked off the list for Borderlands 2. So really going to start working through these now and hopefully get ourselves something decent. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Really hope you've enjoyed another episode of The Hunt. Next episode, I think I might go after Hyperius. We'll try and spawn another Ultimate Badass of Arcade in like we did at the beginning of this episode, and then we'll go for Hyperius. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, really hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.